Please, Hugo. Say something. Look at me, please. I need you.
Amicia, we can't stay here.
He won't talk to me.
We need to leave.
Hugo, answer me.
Amicia, we need to leave.
To go where?
The harbor. We're leaving this place.
I want rest.
You can rest when you're safe.
We will never be, Lucas. Never. There can be no peace for us. Look at him.
I'll lead the way. Don't think. Just follow me. I'll be your path, for the both of you. I'll carry you if I must. But I'm taking you out of here. Take a deep breath and stand up. You did it. Come on, Hugo. Good. I'm taking you out of here. Is it the arm?
Shoulder.
We have to fix it.
Do it.
Don't move. It's gonna hurt. Are you all right? Come on. Hugo, let's go.
Over him. I'll be quick.
Yes.
No. Come on. Anything will help. You need it.
Be a way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back, however you can. Please.
Fine, but don't go too far. Well,
Hugo.
I think
you can
hear me.
Thing from here.
I'm sorry. I need to know if you're all right. Skin's pale. The macula's mark, though, it looks larger.
Here.
Must mirror the spread inside your heart.
Oh, keep going. A pole with a rope.
Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated. Your belly blinking.
Come on.
Move one of your fingers.
Be careful!
That's something. I'll try to climb up.
Yes.
Are you all right?
Yes. What a mess. I can't. Oh, please. Please. How am I going to do this? Is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock. It's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo. It's stuck. Too high!
There's no other way, Lucas.
Misia, let's push and see what's behind. Extinguish the flames.
We saw those things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home! Hugo, look at me!
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void, left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here.
He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch. Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them. Worse than anything. Oh no! Ah! If those were here.
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it'll burst.
I told you, his bond with the macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold. Something ahead.
I see it. What the hell? It cannot be.
How many are there inside?
Yes. I'm here.
Hey.
I'm waiting.
Let's go, Lucas. Now.
Yes.
Come, Hugo.
No! I'm staying.
There is nothing here for you.
This is home. This is...
Stop! You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. You hear me? He's coming with me!
You made us so angry. They're coming! Run! Stay close to the wall!
Quick, don't hurt this way to march!
Hugo?
See? There's still light.
Thank you.
That's our blood. That's you. We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did. I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo?
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge!
No.
You obey me! You hear me? You obey me!
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
You felt that? That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
What happens?
That's where you're hiding.
We have to hide.
I know you're around there somewhere. I'll find you.
He'll recover. He knows death. Don't forget, he's been to war. The man earned hundreds of battles.
That's them.
I'm sure they've been left behind.
Let us go.
Don't!
There's a boat over there.
Yes! Please be alive, please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls down there. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here.
Mind the drop.
Yes.
Moving there. Better take a closer look.
We have to hide.
Filthy beasts. Must be nothing.
once they're gone. Dad, wait.
Days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this.
He did it because of her. But the Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope I'm alive to see it.
Go faster. They're going to kill him.
We're doing all we can.
If they kill him, I'll kill all of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too. All right, let's get to work. Drop here.
Reinforcements!
here'd be useful.
Yes. When the smoke's out, move fast. It won't last long. We have to go now. We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free on, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now. I see. I'll take it from here. You, come!
She's never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.